What's worse than being sick on a nice spring day? Having to listen to Hey Mama by David Guetta featuring Afrojack and Nicki Minaj. Oh, what a letdown this song is, honestly. I mean, I don't really expect much from Afrojack and Nicki Minaj, as they're not that very talented, but David Guetta? Really? Just don't repeat Dangerous, which I think was one of your worst songs you did in years. I mean, I'm not sure if it's as bad as Dangerous, Hey Mama, but boy is it bad. Now let's get into it. First of all, let's get into the annoying loops of this song. Oh my god. David Guetta, I know you've been known for doing some loops in your song. A lot of DJs are, but this one just isn't great. And why did he get Nicki Minaj to do the vocals? Just why? Was it for, like, I don't know, some sort of record deal you did for, like, don't repeat Turn Me On. Please don't repeat that. And also Afrojack. I think you're a little bit better than having Afrojack on your song. You know, David Guetta. Afrojack is for someone if you're a newbie DJ or a newbie artist like LMFAO was back in 2011. Not David freaking Guetta, who's been around for longer since 2011. The song itself is not necessarily bad, but rather it just shows the laziness and downward spiral of David Guetta in this decade. It's just, what is wrong with you, man? Seriously. This song feels lazy, the chorus feels annoying, the vocals are piercing, just nothing works in this song. It may not be the worst song of the year, but it certainly is one of the most disappointing. Overall, I'm going to give this song a 4 out of 10. So I'll tell again, this is White Rice sign off. Bye.